Hi, my name is Yuri Pancho, and we are in the middle of Silicon Valley. So this is Juniper Networks, a company where I design chip for core routers, routers that connect internet between cities and internet service providers. Those are buildings of Google Cloud, and there are buildings of Amazon. Of Amazon Lab over there, Microsoft, Lockheed Martin, Apple headquarter is this way, and many other companies, Intel in this way. So, like all those electronic companies have design group that consists of RTL designers, verification engineers, and physical designers. And today we are going to talk about the basics of technologies they're using. I live and work in Silicon Valley for almost 30 years. I was studying in Moscow, in Moscow Institute of Physics and Technology. Then I came here. First I was working in the area of image recognition software, then in the area of electronic design automation, then it switched into design verification, and during last like several years I'm working as a logic designer, designing processors and routing chips. So today we are going to talk a little bit how all design groups are organized and about the basic pieces of technologies they're using. Essentially, electronic design uses a small number of simple basic principles, but you can build very complicated and very smart structures using those basic principles.